Battle Wars of the 50s, Race First, Team First.
Bradley Hughes. Thank you.
Foul by players number two, Brody McGuire, and his second, team foul number five. To the line district two, Avery Ford. Then the five players in the 24, Drake Shingleberger. Number 21, Caleb Leeds. And for the Wolves, number 32, Ryan Stone. That's the end of the first period of play. Your score, Western is 15, and Crockett 15. Western fans, game time sports will be leaving here at the beginning of the second quarter. Come get your hoodies and t-shirts. Support Western Jack Price. Get some Christmas gifts with game time sports in the lobby in just for a few more minutes. As we begin the second play, possession of the basketball belongs to the Pioneers. Foul rules number 50, Trent Taylor, and his second. Team out for one. In for the rules number 34, Ford. Foul rules number 34, Dylan Ford, and his second. Team second. To the line to shoot two, Brandon.
Yeah.
It's halftime for the score. They're 5-33. Westerners 28. Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, please direct your attention to the playing surface as the Crockett present the Southeast Regional Jazz Dance Champions, your Westridge Alphas. Bye. Western fans, please take the time to check out the banners hanging around here at the Ridge. Please support the patron by saying thank you to the fine folks who sponsor Western Jet Players. As we begin the third period of play, possession of the basketball belongs to the Wolves.
Thank you.
for Westridge is a 30-second timeout.
Thank you. Thank you.
Begin the fourth period of play. Possession of the basketball belongs to
Thank you. Thank you. It was the 34th, number 4.
to the line to shoot one, Reagan Hatch. Stephen Hensley, his third. To the line of shoot two, Carson Living.
Go back!
to the line district two, Avery Ford. In the Pioneers, number two, Brody McGuire. Please drive home safely. Good night, everyone.